Welcome into my home. Today we're going to be celebrating communion, and like you, we're going to be doing it from our homes. And I thought, since like you, many of us are in our homes, gathered around a laptop or our cell phones, I would encourage you to go out and just get some juice and some crackers, and at the end of the service, we'll celebrate the Lord's Supper together. Looking forward to it.